In light of the recent rebel scooter deaths and really all of the other motorcycle and scooter related deaths, you know, I wanted to do a quick video and talk briefly about the helmet law here in New York State. I'll be right back. New York State's helmet law was established to promote the safety of motorcyclists and their passengers. Now, when a helmet is worn properly, they can actually decrease the rider's chances of death and reduce the rider's severity of head injury. So, under New York State law, all motorcyclists and their passengers are required to wear helmets regardless of age or experience level, and states in part that it shall be unlawful for any person to operate or ride upon a motorcycle unless he or she wears a protective helmet of a type which meets the requirements set forth in section 571.218 of the Federal Motor Vehicle Safety Standards. So the law is very specific. If you don't wear a helmet, you are in violation of the law. Now you may say, okay, fine, I'll wear a helmet, but what kind of helmet do I need to wear? Well, I'm glad you asked. So in New York, motorcycle helmets must meet a few minimum requirements. The first thing is that a DOT symbol must be located between 1 to 3 inches from the bottom of the helmet, signifying that the helmet has been approved by the Department of Transportation. Now, there should be no rigid projections inside of the helmet shell, right? And no projection should protrude more than 0.2 inches from the outer helmet. So when you see this, or this, this is not approved. All right, the helmets must have a continuous protective curved surface and peripheral vision or peripheral clearance for the rider. So please do the right thing, wear a helmet and ride safely. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this information and all of the information that I bring to you is helpful and answers any questions you may have. Now, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and please take a minute and leave me some comments below. And finally, all of you, be like-minded, be sympathetic, love one another, be compassionate, and humble. 1 Peter 3:8. I'll see you guys in the next video.